Italian border police found a ton of gold bullion worth 4.5 million euros, that's $7.5 million, hidden in a family's car on Easter Sunday. They stopped the car on the border with Switzerland, probably because it looked a bit weighed down for routine checks, found nothing initially, but then they struck gold when the family started looking a bit worried. The driver has been reported on suspicion of money laundering.